Hi guys, this is Sai Kiran. I am a BTech engineer, age 27 years, from Hyderabad. And previously that I have given an interview about my experience of facial maxillary reconstruction under Dr. Anirban Sengupta. And today I will share my experience of reconstruction after 90 days post-op. And before that, have a look at my facial profile just before the reconstruction.
Which has been bent to his side, so I came here to meet Dr. Anirban Sengupta to solve my deformity. And I have been suffering from past 7 years from Uttarayas onwards. Now I reached my good skilled doctor, and also I have met before that so many doctors, but I didn't believe anyone because those are not performing the correct operations, I mean correct procedures to solve the deformity. So I hereby Dr. Sengupta, by my friends, I have talked to so many of his patients like Rona Nath, Pogal Lakshmi or Sohana Saha and etc. So I am convinced to do this project forward. So I am here in Solid and Foundation Research Center in the assistance of Dr. Anirban Sengupta PhD.
Yeah, and after reconstruction, no pain, no blood, and no complicated issues. And he just acted like a guardian to me. And he is the God who saved my life from the depression and given new faith. Thank you, sir.